Who's going to help serve this morning? Ah, there it is. Sanitized her hands. I'm not going to tell you what I'm tempted by. Not your business. But God knows. I ain't ashamed of it. You know why I'm not ashamed of my temptation? Because Jesus wasn't ashamed of me. That's why. All of our arguments right there. Body of Christ, broken for you. This is the body of Christ. You know his name is Super Saint Reuben. Ask me and I'll tell you about that sometime. This is the cup of the new covenant. Listen, guys, all God wants to do is have a relationship, a conversation. You already know how to speak in spirit. Just because my wife laughs in the midst of communion, I hope you understand that that is her voice of hallelujah. Don't let it bother you. In Jesus' name. What do you want, Ruby? Right. Would you repeat after me? Bow and repeat after me. Father, we thank you for Jesus Christ, that knows our every temptation, and your Holy Spirit that would never lead us deeper, but would always deliver us. And whenever we're afraid, we'll remember that Jesus just wants us to answer. Amen. Now, come and take communion. And if you would, how do we do this? Outside the inside. Kenny, thank you for giving good instructions. Come on.